And here are the ones with the shrimp on it. These are so fire, and you get so much food. It's almost like a pound of Cajun grilled salmon on there, so you get a lot of bang for your buck. This is a Philly cheesesteak roll. They have got a box of that, and then they also got an order of loaded crab fries. Here I am putting them fries in a container. You get a hefty amount of white cheese sauce, and then, you know, we don't skimp on that crab meat. Yep, you know, put that crab meat on there, and then you're gonna hit it with the shrimps, you know, and then we're gonna put that drip sauce on there. You guys, the drip sauce is so bomb, like, I'm not over exaggerating. Those are the loaded crab fries with shrimp, looking beautiful. And then this is our Cajun drawn roll. It's a shrimp and crab meat roll, and it's very popular. And this is all the food that I just made. Y'all see all these boxes? They had got a couple desserts and a couple drinks. This was like the first three orders, and then I had three more sitting up there that I was working on at the same time while handing out the food and taking additional orders of customers.
Just another Saturday on the truck. Catch you guys next weekend.